sentenza definitiva a norma de lei de esta decisión.
On 11 January 2019, the Congresso of the Congregation for the Doctrine of the Faith, at the conclusion of a penal process, issued a decree finding Theodore Edgar McCarrick, Archbishop Emeritus of Washington, D.C., guilty of the following delicts while a cleric: solicitation in the sacrament of confessions, and sins against the sixth commandment with minors and with adults, with the aggravating factor of the abuse of power. The Congresso imposed on him the penalty of dismissal from the clerical state. Finally, on this occasion, I would like to repeat what was underlined in the communication of the Holy See Press Office, the 6th October 2018. Both abuse and its cover-up can no longer be tolerated, and the different treatment for bishops who have committed or covered up abuse, in fact, represents a form of clericalism that is no longer acceptable. I can affirm that McCarrick's lawyers played an active role in the course of some of the interrogations. I underline that after this decree of the congregation, no recourse is possible. On the subject of what McCarrick will do now, I have no information to give.
Il decreto del congresso. Questa decisione si.
This, the first cardinal, of his, he wasn't a cardinal, he was removed from being a cardinal, is the first to have been laicized for abuse of minors. And to go back, you have to go back centuries. Somebody told me to the Council of Trent, that's almost 500 years ago, for a similar situation where a cardinal, a former cardinal, was laicized. So it's a very big decision in the history. It's a landmark decision in the history of the church.
Ma tutti devono capire, tutti, cardinali, arcivescovi, vescovi, sacerdoti, devono capire che nella Chiesa Cattolica è finito il tempo dell'occultamento, dell'insaviamento, dell'omertà e del segreto. Questa cosa della pedofilia, come diceva Benedetto XVI, è un peccato e un crimine orrendo che va combattuto fino in fondo senza pietà.